Hi, this time RAM and SSD upgrade on Lenovo Yoga. A data cheap and fast SSD with RAM cache buffer. If you need to clone your existing system and data, you will need an external drive enclosure. Otherwise, just insert new SSD and install OS from scratch. I use Acronis disk cloning software. This time I'll try to clone disk on automatic settings. Notebook corpus was cracked. If yours is in good shape, it will be easier to open it. In first place, always remove battery or battery cell connection. Otherwise, you can fry your components while inserting or taking them out. 8 gigs of DDR4 to 666 MHz RAM. It will run at 2133 but with lower timings. While removing screws from heat spreader, I have stripped heads. Sony solution is to Dremel head for slotted screwdriver. Doing this, you need to protect your motherboard from metal shavings. reconnect your battery in last place. Okay, as you can see, still the same amount of disk space. This is because disk is cloned. You need to extend partition. First place I will delete Lenovo backup partitions. I think it's a waste of space. No idea why Disk Manager hangs while deleting partitions. But still, it does his job. Now I will extend system disk partition. And finally, there is our disk space. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Tschüss!